CBI is an autonomous body, and it is statutory police, and it doesn't work, at least under the Ministry of Law. We are legal advisor to the government, and any advice that is sought from us, we give fairly and independently.
So you have been maintaining that there could have been some discussions, some guidance given by the Attorney General to the CBI, but the Union government is completely unrelated in this entire matter. But you still maintain that?
Yes, Attorney General is a constitutional position, independent of the government, and if any department or any organ of the state seeks an opinion, he has to give that opinion independent of the government's view. I can assure you, nobody has got access, at least me, to the Interpol. Whatever they do, either CBI deals with them or they do of their own in the international norms. So this interfering and all this is just not possible.